क्या आप मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट्स के रूप में ऑस्ट्रेलिया में सेटल होना चाहते हैं? आइए हम आपको मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट्स के लिए कुछ स्किल्स असेसमेंट की टिप्स बताते हैं। मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट्स का ऑक्यूपेशन सबसे लोकप्रिय व्यावसायिक व्यवसायों में से एक है जिसे वेटसेस एसेस करते हैं। ऑस्ट्रेलिया में मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट्स की मांग है, लेकिन यह एक विशेष भूमिका है और यह जरूरी है कि एप्लीकेंट्स लागू होने वाले सभी क्राइटेरिया को समझें। पूरी जानकारी के लिए इस वीडियो को अंत तक देखें और हाँ, वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करें और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना न भूलें। ब्रेन ड्रेन कंसल्टेंट्स की ओर से हमारे इमिग्रेशन इन्फॉर्मेशन और न्यूज़ चैनल ए टू जेड इमिग्रेशन अपडेट्स में आपका हार्दिक स्वागत है। व्हाट इज अ मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट? अ मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टेंट असिस्ट्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस टू अचीव ग्रेटर एफिशिएंसी एंड सॉल्व ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल प्रॉब्लम्स। दे आर समटाइम्स ऑल्सो नोन एज बिजनेस कंसल्टेंट्स इन देयर एबिलिटी टू वर्क अक्रॉस एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू इन्वेस्टिगेट, एनालाइज एंड मेक रिकमेंडेशंस इज सेंट्रल टू द रोल। Management consultants work in a variety of areas and their tasks and projects are wide-ranging, but the type of work will typically involve assisting and encouraging the development of objectives, strategies and plans aimed at achieving customer satisfaction and the efficient use of organization's resources, discussing business and organizational shortcomings with clients, analyzing and evaluating current systems and structures, discussing current systems with staff and observing systems at all levels of the organization, directing clients towards more efficient organization and developing solutions to organizational problems. Occupations such as management or taxation accountants, market research analyst and ICT business analyst are classified elsewhere in ANZSCO, the Australia and New Zealand Standard Classification of Occupations, which provides information on qualifications and or experience needed to work in an occupation. These roles are not considered suitable for assessment for the occupation of management consultant. It is important to understand that WaitAssess cannot give a successful assessment to someone who applies as a management consultant when another role is better suited to their qualifications and experience. Consulting or selling? In conducting assessments and looking at an applicant's employment experience, WaitAssess places a strong emphasis on their ability to be objective. A consultant may work within a company, but if so, their role must normally be organization-wide, not confined to a particular department. Human resources advisors, policy advisors and environmental consultants would not be assessed successfully under the management consultant category and are classified elsewhere under ANZSCO. ICT roles in consultancy. There is a specific ANZSCO occupation of ICT business analyst, and sometimes this occupation should have been chosen by people who apply to WaitAssess as a management consultant. ICT consultants who mainly focus on developing apps or cloud-based solutions would not be considered as management consultants. However, a management consultant with expertise in ICT may be involved in strategy and presenting recommendations and advice to the senior level of an organization that is planning transformational change. Independence of management consultants. Sometimes organizations do employ management consultants. Hiring someone on a salary may be the most cost-effective method of gaining expertise for a large project. WaitAssess sometimes see this in banks and financial institutions undertaking major transformation projects. WaitAssess don't rule out this type of experience, but they do consider the applicant's independence from the team. They would generally not have a place within the organizational structure of the company. WaitAssess also looking for evidence that they have worked on big picture issues, rather than on procedures and processes that enable an organization to function more effectively but are limited and non-strategic in scope. People who do this role might consider the ANZSCO occupation of organization and methods analyst. WaitAssess look for evidence of the applicant thoroughly investigating problems, asking stakeholders questions, and making recommendations that demonstrate outcomes and benefits to the client. It is not enough to provide data analysis. Employers of management consultants in Australia expect them to make recommendations as a result of their investigations and analysis, and present arguments in favor of conclusions. Working for a management consultancy firm, there are likely to be fewer questions around the independence of an applicant who is employed by a management consulting firm or who is self-employed and takes contracts. Projects and referees. In assessing an applicant's skills, WaitAssess will consider at the types of projects they worked on, their contribution and the deliverables. Their reference letter from an employer should include detailed evidence of specific tasks. The applicant may have been part of a project team, but WaitAssess want to know the individual tasks that they performed. Referees should be familiar with the applicant's work, be able to discuss their projects as well as know the applicant's contribution to analyses and specific recommendations that were developed and put forward for consideration. Wait assess expect to see a lot of variety, which will enable the applicant to demonstrate a good level of expertise. This is important for someone who doesn't have a long career, as wait assess will be looking to see breadth and depth in the work they have done. This is not like a job application where the recruiter wants the information to be as concise as possible. Wait assess want to know the details of accomplishments. A final assessment tip for management consultants. Wait assess have produced an information sheet as a helpful guide to applicants on the educational and employment experience required for this role. It sets out the type of work performed by a management consultant and also has a list of alternative occupations. हमें उम्मीद है कि हिंदी भाषा में इमिग्रेशन से जुड़ी जरूरी और सही जानकारी पहुंचाने की हमारी कोशिश आपको पसंद आ रही होगी। कृपया कमेंट में अपने सजेशंस और फीडबैक्स जरूर दें और हमें सपोर्ट करने के लिए हमारे चैनल को लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें। और हाँ, बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिएगा। अपना कीमती समय देने के लिए धन्यवाद। एक और वीडियो के साथ आपसे फिर मुलाकात होगी। अगर आपको किसी और मदद की जरूरत है या फिर आप अपने विदेश जाने के सपने के लिए किसी भी चीज में पूछताछ करना चाहते हैं, तो आप हमारी रजिस्टर्ड माइग्रेशन कंसल्टेंट्स की टीम के साथ एक एक्सपर्ट काउंसलिंग सेशन बुक कर सकते हैं।